Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today's topic is lotus flower. The lotus is a national flower of India. It blooms in the mud of a pond or a river. It is generally red and pink. The petals of the lotus look very attractive. The shape of its petals is round. The leaves of the lotus float on the surface of water. Water doesn't stay on its surface. The lotus is used for worshipping God. The juice of its stem is used in medicines. Its stem is used for making a vegetable dish. Thank you.